object that the water is. Able to write and compose music, understanding the physics of music is inevitable. It helps you embody music as a whole far more effectively. One of the phenomena in music is octaves. Why we hear octaves? It turns out that we hear logarithmically, meaning that the human ear interprets sounds in increments. So,
is how this? It's a bipolar one is emotional fluctuation.
Sounds in increments. When you double the